Hey, Samson Madness fans! We are back in the Pleasant Prairie Outlet Mall. And this time, a strange surprise has interfered me. It's Spirit Halloween in Pleasant Prairie. Now, keep in mind, this is gonna be the last Spirit Halloween I'll be visiting this year, considering, like after today, my guess is that they're gonna be like closed for the rest of the season. So now's my perfect chance to go to Spirit for one last time before they close for the season. So let's go. Also, sorry about the mask. I ran out some time, so yeah. So let's go. Now, keep this in mind, folks. I've visited two Spirit Halloweens throughout the passing time for this channel. So let's just head in real quick and see what's different compared to the others? Wow. Empty, I'll admit, but okay. I guess we might as well explore it for the last time this season. Huh. I gotta admit, a lot emptier here, I'll have to admit. But, huh. Oh, so they don't have it here. Oh, but they do have this hat, though. This Toon Squad hat. Oh, there's two of them. That's dope. Oh, I love that Bugs Bunny up there. Does this one have it? Nope, but it does have the OG Space Jam. That's nice. But no Bugs Bunny ones in here. That's okay. I already have one. Oh, and unlike the Spirit I went to in Gurnee, they do have a Scooby-Doo union suit here. But, nah, I don't feel like getting that. Oh god, no. What else do we have here? We got the Flintstones here. Mario Kart, of course. This is not a lot of stuff here. I may have to walk around even more. Give me a few. I guess it's expected, because I'm not even seeing as much stuff compared to the Gurnee and the... I believe it was Pleasant Prairie, where the old Shopko was. Interesting, I'm leaving. It's because that today is literally the day of Halloween. So I guess it is expected that there's like, not much stuff here. Yeah, definitely lacking. Unless if I'm looking in the wrong sides here. Maybe they got more here. But then I was wrong. Okay, yeah, I was wrong. This could be bad. Yo, check this out. What is this? Oh, it's Marvin the Martian. Huh, I didn't know. Oops. Huh, that's weird. I didn't really have this. Wow, that is actually interesting. What else is here? Oh, someone hit me. There's Luigi there. Interesting, Rick and Morty. Interesting. Barbara, of course. The heck? What the heck? Yeah, no thank you. But seriously, I've never... And it fell. Oh, I see why. It's not even in its packaging. Ooh, jeez. Somebody must have tried it on, yet didn't even put it back in their actual packaging. Interesting. Very interesting. But then this is the thing. Check it out. Even though they don't have the adult-sized Bugs Bunny onesie, they for some reason have the children's version of it. Oh, but it's not even there. What? It's not even there. That's funny. But just look at the packaging, first of all. So it's basically the same thing as my Bugs Bunny onesie, only except the Toon Squad uniform has added, and actual images of the Looney Tunes. So, that's interesting to see. And it looks like they have another, except just the Toon Squad uniform. And once again, oh, it is in there. Oh, shoot, my bad. Oh, whoops. Ah, Ghostbusters. Speaking of which, I need to look for that, actually. Here are the cursed masks, folks. Here are the cursed friggin' masks. Cuphead, as expected. The heck is all this? Okay, yeah, definitely a lot of messed up masks here. I'm seeing no stuff that I'm interested, as expected. Well, that's a bust. Let's continue looking around, just for the sake of it. What else do we have? We got a lot of Beetlejuice here with their own section. That's dope. And trick-or-treat bags, once again, as expected. Looks like we got a lot of, animal onesies. Of course, that's expected. This is expected. Alright. Why am I not surprised? Seriously, where are the adult-sized Ghostbusters? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take a look for that. I'm gonna walk around one more time and keep my eye out for the Ghostbusters. If I see one, then depending on how it looks. But if I don't, well, that's a sign that this spirit Halloween may be the worst. So let me start right here. Now, let's see. No animatronics here, sadly. I know that's what people have been covering for a while. But it looks like we don't have any more animatronics here. Oh, shoot. So it is going to still be open here. It's very interesting. Interesting. This side here. I know I already covered here, but just double checking. Okay, nothing here. Nothing. Anything in this side? A lot of Wonder Womans. That's a big Batman. That's huge. Oh, I see why. That's for Batman Superman. The crossover that I didn't want. Oh, here are the Ghostbusters. Ah, oh, that's not even the... What is this, anyways? Oh, there's just lights. Oh, that's interesting. None of that. No, Space Jams. Even though I already have one currently at this time. This could be bad news. This could honestly be bad news.
Everything is out.
And yet, I don't see a... I'm surprised I don't see like a Cat in a Hat hat. Like one of those hats. That's something I never thought they would be sold out. Speaking of selling out... Oh, no, wait, it's right there. Out of the way. Out of the way, bucko. Oh, there it is. I see it. There's the hat. But is it there still? Yes, it's there still. Dope. Okay, so the hat is still here. Interesting. I'll come back for that. These M&M gloves. Okay, I'm not buying these because like this thing is attached to it and I don't want that attached to it. So I'm sorry.
Scary for kids. Since 2007. Spirit Halloween has raised donations for our Spirit of Children program.
2007? How long has this store been here?
100% of every dollar collected goes directly to the Child Life Department in your local partner hospital to provide emotional and...
Okay. It's actually our first season here.
Oh, wow.
We're usually at the old Shopko location on the north side of Kenosha. This is our first time being here.
Wow, that's cool. Also, do you guys have any Ghostbuster costumes here or...
I think the only Ghostbusters that I have left are actually kids.
Don't.
I haven't seen any for the adults as I'm going through here cleaning up. So, but I do know I've seen the kids ones over there. So.
I've seen them. Interesting. Okay. All right. But then this is a thing. But then we have this. Peter Venkman. Oh, it's just that. Oh, it's medium. Oh, darn it. So close. Oh, well. I might just do the hat, because, I don't know. I'll be back. Hold on. Well, I found the Cat in the Hat, bow tie, and the hat. So, let's make our final purchases and get out. Thank you for shopping. Yep. Out of here. Well, folks, the purchase was a success. And I'm sorry it's not a newcomer suit, but hey, definitely something. So, pleasant prayers for Halloween. Well, I'll talk about it back in the headquarters. I'll be right back. Okay, so I've stopped by this quick store called Go! Exclamation mark with calendars and toys. Because why not? So now that I'm here, I might as well talk about Spare Halloween Pleasant Prairie Outlet Mall. And it was okay. It wasn't as spectacular or amazing compared to the Racine or the Gurnee location, but it had a decent amount of stuff there, for to say the least. It just didn't have that much stuff. Probably the reason is because it was literally Halloween today, so definitely expecting. So, yeah, just if you're planning to go to Spirit Halloween, any Spirit Halloween, just keep in mind, just know what you're looking for, and you may find it. But in the meantime, it's just, for now, it's empty. Again, as expected, because it is Halloween today, so I'm not going to judge them that much. So, yeah. That's going to conclude our Spare Halloween, the last vlog of 2021, at least for the Halloween season. So, yeah, peace. Ah, damn it.